This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Kamus Dewan Malay for the Institute Dictionary is a Malay language dictionary published by Dewan Bahasa Dan Pustaka. It is the best-selling Malay dictionary in Malaysia. Citation needed. This dictionary is useful to students who are studying Malay literature as they provide suitable synonyms and abbreviations. It is also approved for use in the General Certificate of Education N, O and A levels Malay language examinations organized in Singapore editions as of 2005. There are four editions of this dictionary that have been published. The first edition was published in 1970, the second edition in 1984, the third edition in 1994 and 1998, and the fourth edition in 2005. Out of the four editions, the most popular one is the third edition, which has more than 36,000 entries and around 1,566 pages. The fourth edition, the newest edition, has over 49,000 entries and 1,817 pages. Other versions of Kamus Dewan. Kamus Dewan is also published in the digital version. The Dewan EJA Pro software, which uses Kamus Dewan, is commercialized by the name Technology SDN BHD. There is also an online version of this dictionary, which was created by Carrionet. External links. Official online version of Kamus Dewan.